Number 5. Guess what?
What is it, 44826?
My big brother's coming to visit me.
That's nice. Which one would this be then?
45101.
You'd best be careful then, 44826. I've heard tales of that engine.
Don't be stupid, number 5. We'll get on great with each other. Oh, here he comes now.
So, you're the brother I'm seeing today, are you?
Yes, I am.
Well, we better make this quick. I've got 5 other brothers to see this afternoon.
Oh, don't worry. I won't take too long.
Alright then. So, what's your name?
I have a number. I'm 44826. It's nice to meet you, 45101.
What the hell?
What?
45101? Why the hell are you calling me by my number?
That's how we communicate here at Temple Coon.
Oh, damn. Another 7F. Let me guess, you're going to end up on a preserved line as well?
No, I think I'm just going to end up on a scrap heap.
Okay. So, don't you even have a name?
Well, I did try and get called Dickinson, but it didn't catch on.
No, we're not having an earnest parody in this show. We've already got that in another S&D set show.
Really? Okay, then.
So, what now?
I don't know. Want to pull a train?
Not really.
Get back to work, you little pussy!
Holy crap. Does he treat him like this all the time?
Yeah, pretty much.
Shit. At least he's not as bad as those 2 loan sharks that lived on the S&D a few years ago.
Who?
Ugh, never mind. Anyway, I'll be off. Next I'm probably going to have to go see George Stevenson again. 4th time this week.
Alright, see you later.
Ugh, see ya.